Hey guys, this is Girishma and I'm very excited. This is my new YouTube channel. Please do subscribe. It's about recycling ideas from old clothes. In this video, we're gonna show how to make a dough mat using a polyester blouse pieces. So if you have waste blouse pieces in your home, you can do. It's very easy. So do try this. It's like best out of waste. No sewing machine required for this. You can also do a dough mat using old cotton sarees. So let's get started.